Hey guys, Sweetshins here, playing The Legend of Zelda, A Link Between Worlds. On the 3DS. Ta-da! I know the quality's not the best and it's kind of reflecting. Let me turn on the light or something. One sec. Look at that, that's beautiful. Press A. New file. I know you can't see the bottom screen, I'm sorry about that, but you just have to Yes, I don't mind being called Link. Begin. Should have been called Sweetshins, but fuck it. We're now Link. The Triforce. You're shattered. The fuck is that? Oh yeah, he's left-handed again. And then he screams at a little girl. See the scream? Ah! Sorry about that, guys. Them voices. Hey, Link! Huh? Still sleeping? Who the hell is Gully? Wake up! And just so casually gets up. Come on, how long are you going to sleep, Link? Do I have to wake you up every morning? I have chores to do. I'll be waiting outside, so get up and let's get going. Fuck you, you pixie-eared bitch. Papa was really angry. He said that you can't be a blacksmith if you don't get up at the crack of dawn. Run, Link. Fucking run. Graphics actually a lot better than I thought it was going to be. I know it's kind of hard for you to see this, but sorry. Okay. Papa is steaming mad that you're late again. Come on, let's get to his shop. Is that a boy or girl? I can't tell. Oh, you bitch. You fucking blocked me. Oh, almost forgot. Don't forget to check in here. What do you mean, where? With the weather vane here. Always give that a spin when you pass by. They'll let you save. Papa says you should always do that. Not real sure what saving is. I'm just a kid. Nobody tells me anything. Anyway, I'm gonna run on ahead. Catch you up after you spin that vein, Link. Okay. Let me try and zoom the camera a bit. Yeah. A new weather vein has been added to the map. Save your progress, of course. Save him. Please don't turn off the power. I should not mimic everything this says. Okay, where did that dwarf thing go? Fucking hell, he's fast. But I'm faster. She's really awkward to try and play. But you better head inside. My papa's waiting, Link. I'm coming! Alright, so tell me, how's that shield suit you, Captain? Superb work as always, but I'd expect nothing less from a master. I'll do what I can, Captain. Also helps that I got a good source of ore. That shield's tougher than ever. What? Oh, than ever now. Huh, I wouldn't trust my gear with anyone else. No one can bring the best out of a sword quite like you. So if you excuse me, it's time that I forge ahead. Busy day. Those eyelashes. Oh, who's this? Well, well, if it isn't Link. It's actually sweet chins, mate, but I forgot. Slept late again. You sure you cut out to be a blacksmith? It's not my business to say, but you'd better mend your ways, lad. There's no future in being a layabout. There is if you got benefits. Late again! Oh, come on, get over here. Time to get to work, Link. Keeps all changing voice, kind of molding into one another.
Oh my! Captain left without taking his new sword!
You mean my new sword?
What?
He's gone off unarmed? Then he's a fucking idiot. Lucky you, instead of getting an earful, you've got an errand, Link. Take that sword and hurry after the captain.
Thur, yes, sir.
You've got the captain's sword, now deliver it.
Hurry, run after the captain.
What now? Don't know where to go? Not really, mate.
Where else? He's gotta be headed back to Hyrule Castle.
Still groggy?
A bit.
Fine, look, I marked it on your map. Marked it, sorry. So get a move on.
Yeah.
Sorry. This is so awkward to play using a camera. Let me in, bitch.
Morning, Link. What brings you here so early? Delivery for the captain?
He's not at the castle. I know he was headed to your master's shop. Oh, you bumped into him there? Well, I know he's planning on visiting the sanctuary. He probably got hung up there. I hope he comes back soon. We've had an outbreak of vandalism all over the walls, paintings everywhere. Anyway, if you need to find him, I'd say head north to the castle. That's where the sanctuary is.
That away is a shortcut.
Why, thank you, good sir. That's a nice painting. You know, I was really skeptical about this view at first. With it being, what'd you call it? Basically, like a bird's eye view, but. I know the camera doesn't really record the graphics how I'm seeing it, but it's actually looking really nice. But I'm not playing in 3D because that makes me have Google eyes.
Yeah, I need that save point.
A new weather vane's been added to the map. Bloody fudgy blah. Save and complete, blah blah blah. Hello?
Oh, look who's here. Welcome to the sanctuary, Link.
Eager as ever, aren't you? Is there something I can help you with?
Get me inside.
I see. You're looking for the captain.
You don't want to know me. Well, you're at the right place. He's come to see my father.
Wait, is that an old woman or is he just a normal girl? I don't know.
The captain forgot his sword? Oh, how unlike him to be so careless. Just a moment. I'll fetch him for you.
Coming and going. The captain stops by here more than anyone. You think he wants to yak with the priest? No, sir. Just making excuses to see Sarah there.
I guess she's not old.
She hasn't got a clue either. But I suppose that's what's so lovely about Sarah. Carefree as a bird. But old Dempe sees more than people think. Like those paintings on the castle wall this morning. They're trouble, bro.
Ripe.
What's happening in there?
Come on, Quasi, you can get that open.
The doors are so tight! Can't get them open!
Let me use my sword, I can do this!
What can we do? That was Sarah crying out! Dempe doesn't have a key! Dempe just digs the graves around!
Dig me a tunnel!
Wait, Dempe remembers! Dempe once heard the priest talking about a secret way into the sanctuary, hidden right in the graveyard. Bad luck, Dempe thinks messing around with graves. Worse luck, going under the ground. But you do it. If you get scared, just swing that sword around.
What sword?
The sword you got there. Dempe heard you say it belonged to the captain, but who cares?
It's for delivery!
Forget that. Get swinging that sword.
You're right. You got a sword. Sort of. Anyway, the captain won't mind if you borrow it. Swing it with me, Coolio.
Use that sword if you run into trouble. Dempe would help, but these old bones are falling apart as it is. So go find the secret passage. It's gotta be hidden somewhere in the graveyard.
Okay, where's the graveyard? The fuck is that? Yeah, that's what you get. Oh, I thought I had it then. Blue Ruby ain't bad. Sorry for the screen shifting as well, I don't mean to. Oh! You motherfucker! It's a Poe! This one has to be it. It's like section. Oh, this is not good for you guys. Sorry about this. You got the lamp, equipped it on the touchscreen. You can't see this, but I'm equipping it now on the touchscreen. Wait, what? A little light makes it a little safer, right? You can also use it to scorch enemies. Coolio? Okay, I want to equip it.
La!
So I press Y. Oh look, and I shoot flames. That's sick. So, the path will open to the one who lights the way. That is me, because I've got a lamp. I love that sound.
Ah!
I don't really want to kill the rats, but burn, bitch! Ah, okay.
You got a red rupee! It's worth 20 rupees! Don't spend it all in one place!
Here we go. To the pub. Where's my lamp? Piss off. Why is that not staying burned? Oh, I'm putting it out by accident. Fuck you! Oh, they're not rats, they're snakes, aren't they? We're opening a bit, I reckon lighting this does something.
You got a small key, it would open a locked door.
No shit, Sherlock. Oh, they go out after a while, okay. Scary dairy, bitch. Die, you pose! Well, they can go through walls. Okay. Oh shit.
bitch! Don't think you'd get away with that.
Link takes no prisoners. My time's gonna go off a bit. Scottish music. Bagpipe. Priest.
What do you want with Xeris? I swear, if you hurt my daughter... And what sort of fiend dares to defile the sanctuary in this manner?
I found we got a bit of an up. Yuga. A friend.
How easily you stoop to petty insults.
My name is Yuga. And I have come here seeking nothing less than perfection. Who is also Princess Zelda, most likely.
And you, my dear, are perfection.
A bit creepy?
How can you stand being so lovely, surrounded by these filthy fools? I'll put you on a pedestal, or rather upon a wall, perfect forever. I suspected. You're even lovelier as a painting. I think that Her Grace will be most pleased.
Sorry I keep changing voices. I'm just trying to come up with this guy along.
Who's there?
Oh, what have we here? Another worm comes wiggling in.
How dare you get in the sanctuary, Link?
I'm trying to help.
Run, child! Why do you just stand there? Run! Not even the captain stood a chance against him.
Oh, in that case, then I'm out.
I believe this worm here wishes to tangle with me. Come on then, wriggle, wriggle, little worm.
Ow.
No, Link!
You think they can challenge me? Why, I'm the portrait of perfection. While all of you merely scribbles and squiggles, the very sight of you offends my eyes. Still, I'll be leaving this ugly world soon enough.
Get up, Link. Oh my god, keep to the bollocks.
God, get out of my way.
Not even a captain of yours could stand...
Oh, not even a captain of yours could stand against my might. Sorry about that.
For all his spit and polish, he made for but a crude doodle on the wall. A waste of my magic. Farewell, fools. I'm off to acquire what little perfection I can find in this gaudy world of yours.
No! Don't take my series!
And on that note, guys, we cut. Thanks for watching. See you later.